Looks like Fabolous wanted all of the smoke.
What?
Now, according to rapper Spider Loc, who was with Death Row at the time, Fab back in the day once confronted Suge Knight over comments he made about him on a popular radio station. Now, if you thought Suge did Fab like Debo and Friday, guess again, it didn't quite go down like that. Now, according to Spider Loc, he was surprised at how Suge reacted. Instead of getting angry, Son backed down.
Wow. Well, HK, Fab heard about what Loc said and confirmed the story. He said it was a man-to-man convo between me and Suge. And FYI, he was at the House of Blues in L.A. with 50 guys, and there was no confronting Suge in that era and time.
Did-a-did-a-damn.
That's true.
There
he
you have
did
it.
Roll with 100 people.
Yes.
And most of them were big buff gangsters. So you did not step to Suge. He was too busy hanging people upside down from balconies back then.
Oh, we remember.
It's crazy that the story is just now coming out now.
Yeah.
You would
really
think something like that would have jumped off right after it happened. You remember that time he got knocked out by that barber? Like,
yeah.
You know, we knew like seconds after it happened, you know?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You think they just realized that Suge ain't getting out the pen now? That's why they talking?
I don't know.
Like it's safe?
I don't know.
Yeah. Safe to talk.
He didn't even get charged with running that man over. And we all saw him run that man over on the video.
Yeah.
So he's still getting out. He's still getting passed in some kind of way. I still wouldn't say nothing.
Me either. That's why I have no comment.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms. At Dish Nation. We'll see you there.